Have you ever looked up at the night sky and wondered just how big the universe is? It's a question that has fascinated people for centuries, and for good reason. When it comes to the size of the universe, the human mind can hardly comprehend its vastness. The universe is a vast and mysterious place that continues to amaze us all. Each corner of its vast expanse offers something new to explore. From galaxies to stars to planets, the universe is filled with wonders. The mystery of the universe's true size has puzzled humanity for countless centuries. With the help of modern technology and scientific research, we can gain a better understanding of how big the universe is. With every new discovery, we get closer to unlocking the secrets of the universe and uncovering its mysteries. Let's begin exploring the huge universe. To understand the size of the universe, we need to put it into perspective by considering some mind-blowing facts. Let's start with our own star, the Sun. Did you know that the Sun is so massive that it could fit over 1 million Earths inside it? That's right, 1 million. And yet, the Sun is just an average-sized star in our galaxy. Speaking of our galaxy, the Milky Way, it's estimated to contain over 100 billion stars. And that's just one galaxy among the billions that exist in the observable universe. But let's take a step back even further. Did you know that it would take us over 4 years to travel to the nearest star even, if we were traveling at the speed of light? That's right, 4 years just to get to our closest neighbor, in the grand scheme of things. These comparisons give us a sense of just how immense the universe is. Many of us are aware that our home planet is only a tiny part of the universe. The immensity of the universe is beyond our wildest imagination. But can we scientifically understand the size of the universe? As it turns out, scientists have been working hard to solve the mysteries of the universe's size and have come up with some fascinating discoveries. The observable universe is thought to be 93 billion light years across at this time. You heard that right, 93 billion light years. That's a distance that is so vast it's difficult to comprehend. You may be wondering what a light year is. Well, a light year, or 5.88 trillion miles, is the amount of space that light covers in a year. It would take 93 billion years for us to complete the observable universe. The discovery that the universe is expanding is one of the most important discoveries in modern astronomy. It all started with the Big Bang theory, which suggests that the universe began as a singularity and has been expanding ever since. The Big Bang theory is supported by a vast amount of observational evidence, including cosmic microwave background radiation and the observed abundance of light elements. But how do we know that the universe is expanding? Scientists have been able to measure the rate of expansion by observing distant galaxies and the light they emit. When we observe distant galaxies, we can measure the light they emit and the wavelength of that light. By measuring the wavelength of light, we can determine whether the galaxy is moving toward us or away from us. This is known as the redshift of the galaxy. Scientists found that almost all galaxies are moving away from us. The universe is expanding in all directions. The rate of expansion is known as the Hubble constant, named after the astronomer Edwin Hubble, who first discovered the expansion of the universe. So what are the implications of an expanding universe for its size? Well, if we go back in time, we can imagine that the universe was much smaller and denser. As the universe expanded, it also cooled down, allowing matter to form and clump together to form stars and galaxies. In fact, the expansion of the universe has profound implications for the future of the universe. Scientists believe that the expansion will continue to accelerate due to the presence of dark energy. Dark matter and dark energy are two of the most mysterious components of the universe, and their roles are crucial in understanding the universe's structure and evolution. First, let's talk about dark matter. Dark matter is a type of matter that does not emit, absorb, or reflect light, and therefore cannot be detected by traditional means. Scientists estimate that dark matter makes up approximately 85% of all matter in the universe. and its presence is necessary for the motions of stars and galaxies. Without dark matter, these objects would not have enough gravitational force to hold together, and the universe as we know it would not exist. The presence of dark matter has significant implications for our understanding of the universe. Its gravitational effects on the visible matter can explain the structure of galaxies, the large-scale distribution of matter in the universe, and even the rate of cosmic expansion. However, scientists are still struggling to uncover the true nature of dark matter. One hypothesis is that dark matter is made up of weakly interacting particles that have yet to be discovered. Another theory suggests that it could be composed of exotic particles that do not interact with light or any other form of electromagnetic radiation. The search for dark matter continues, with scientists using a variety of experimental techniques and instruments to try and detect its presence. Now let's move on to dark energy. Dark energy is an even more mysterious component of the universe. It is a type of energy that permeates all of space and is thought to be responsible for the accelerating expansion of the universe. In other words, the expansion of the universe is not slowing down, as one would expect due to gravity. Instead, it is speeding up. This was a surprising discovery and led scientists to propose the existence of dark energy to explain it. Together, dark matter and dark energy make up approximately 95% of the total energy content of the universe, with visible matter making up the remaining 5%. The exact nature of dark matter and dark energy is still unknown, and scientists are actively studying them to gain a better understanding of the universe's structure and evolution. The role of dark matter and dark energy in the expansion of the universe is significant. The presence of dark matter slows down the expansion of the universe by providing additional gravitational force. In contrast, the presence of dark energy accelerates the expansion of the universe by creating a repulsive force. The exact balance between the two determines the fate of the universe, whether it will continue to expand indefinitely or eventually collapse in on itself. Another mysterious aspect of the universe is black holes. Black holes are incredibly dense regions in space where the gravitational pull is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. They are formed by the collapse of massive stars and are thought to exist at the center of most galaxies. Black holes are a fascinating topic of study for scientists and continue to provide new insights into the workings of the universe. But the universe is not just a vast expanse of darkness and mystery. It's also home to countless wonders and phenomena that continue to amaze us. From supernovas that light up the night sky to the stunning beauty of nebulas, the universe is a visual and sensory feast. As we continue to explore the vast expanse of the universe, we are faced with some big questions about its future. One of the most pressing questions is what will happen to the universe in the future. Scientists have come up with several possibilities, each with its own set of implications. The first possibility is known as the Big Crunch. This scenario involves the universe eventually collapsing in on itself, causing a massive implosion. This would occur if the rate of expansion of the universe were to slow down and eventually reverse due to the gravitational pull of all the matter in the universe. The result would be the formation of a singularity, a point of infinite density and temperature. This scenario is similar to what is believed to have occurred during the Big Bang. Another possibility is the Big Freeze. In this scenario, the universe will continue to expand at an accelerating rate until all the stars have burned out, leaving only black holes and cold, lifeless planets behind. The universe will then become a vast, dark, and empty void, with no energy left to power anything. Finally, there is the possibility of the Big Rip. This scenario involves the universe expanding at an accelerating rate to the point where the gravitational pull of individual galaxies can no longer hold them together. It will rip apart not just galaxies, but also stars, planets, and even atoms. While the fate of the universe is uncertain, one thing is clear. After billions of years, our planet Earth will fade away.